you know, I came to Israel and I set out to prove that you can move here at the age of 45 with no money and become a musician and actually not starve to death. Did I succeed? I'm the poster child. It's always strange, you know, going from Israel back to America after you've been gone for so long. Especially, you know, when I go back during the holidays. Because I walk down the street, kids jump into my lap and they start telling me what they want for Christmas. I could be so big.